Here's a couple of things America got right. Cars and freedom.